And do some covers.
It looks like John from Mars.
Alright, this one's called Hot Hand.